A new day, new opportunities. You can build on yesterday's success and leave your failures behind. We must find hope in the darkest of days to give us the strength to finally carry on. The kobold is a cunning fighter with the speed and agility of a warrior. They may be short, but don't underestimate their dirty tricks. Go forward, and God willing, give us victory. Victory is right around the corner. Never give up. Press on. Victory belongs to the most persevering. As much as we hate this bloodshed, it's the only way to stop the forces of evil. They pillage, they slaughter, they burn. We must fight back with fire. Here we stand, and they lie dead on the ground. Let's hope fortune keeps smiling upon us. Fear no man, neither beast nor evil, brother. The Storm Guard must remain true. With a bit of persistence and effort, what seemed like a hopeless mission can turn to success. We will kill every single one of these creatures pestering our lands, or die trying. What a blow! If the men of the Storm Guard stand strong, then not all hope is lost. Never give up. There may be tough times, but the difficulties we face in battle make us more determined than ever to eradicate all evil from the land. The outcome of this battle is decided by superior tactics and by iron and blood. Each small individual victory is a small step towards our goal of restoring peace to our lands. A goblin shaman. It's rare to find goblins who have magic abilities, but some indeed have this gift. Good job. Show no mercy. Don't expect them to do the same. Bravery, courage, determination. These virtues will lead us to victory.
Thank you.
Every opponent slain will level the playing field and bring us closer to our objectives to win against the odds. It's kill or be killed. There's no other options. Decimated. Another victory for the Order. If only we could exterminate them for good. As we advance in our quest, it gets more and more difficult. But in fighting these obstacles, our true strength is developed. They may be able to take us down, but they're going to have to bleed before that happens. The Storm Guard remains victorious. Well done, Lord Commander. Every day is hard these days, but it's the hard days that make you stronger and make the Storm Guard even stronger. We are all prepared for the worst, but hope to come out alive eventually. Good job. Show no mercy. Don't expect them to do the same. Obliterated. Be gone. No more will you ravage this country. We may have won this fight, but there's no time to rest until all of our enemies are finally beaten. The skeleton sorcerer conjures deadly firestorms out of thin air. If you stand in tight formations, then it will burn you to a crisp. press on. Victory belongs to the most persevering. We need to fight and keep fighting till the end. We will bring death to them all. Press the advantage. What a blow! If the men of the Storm Guard stand strong, then not all hope is lost. Destroy! Another victory for the Order. If only we could exterminate them for good. All of the evil in this land comes from a single source, the ancient dragon. We must find a way to defeat it.